computer working again.
Okay, guys. I want to hear Roaring Laughter and Rogue sing a song together. So I'm moving to a lounge.
Okay.
Feel free to come if y'all want to listen to music.
The dreams come true.
I can change all of these clothes and put on.
I'm going to make breakfast for myself.
Mm-hmm.
I'm making fried. I'm making breakfast burritos.
Ooh, you want to make
that
one?
Sounds so good. Oh my gosh!
Make me a burrito and then eat me
thank
up.
Thank you for telling me that because I'm about to make some too. I've just got some tortilla shells from my work. I'm definitely.
Yeah, I'm making eggs and sausage.
Oh, that sounds nice. Me too. I'm gonna do cheese. I wish I had potatoes.
Well, my family always has potatoes. We always have potatoes. And they were getting soft, so they had to be eaten up. So the other two big ones that I didn't use, I just threw in the trash.
Otherwise, it's going to keep cutting out, apparently. Hold on.
Mm-hmm. This is going to be fun.
I'll do my best.
This is going to be awesome.
I mean, I'll do my best, too. We're going to do Bruises by Louis Capaldi. And I'm unfortunately not going to be able to channel my grit right now. Because my landlord will yell at me. But,
I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting long enough to listen to you, and then I'm gonna go find a lobby.
Right. Here's the freaking. All right,
let me let me set up. I guess. Let me get some.
Wait.
The hell's this?
Wait, what is this?
I want to make sure you guys can still hear me because I can't see my phone that far away.
Yeah, give me the C-sharp minor real quick so I can hear it.
I'm not gonna move my foot, and hopefully the push to talk doesn't go away. And if it does, just tell me.
If it does,
move your toe. Just say move your toe if it does.
Just mid.
Did we just move to a lounge or something?
We did.
Yeah. Read the text. Read the chat.
Oh, this is awesome. I love it.
Oh, I'm gonna copy the code as well, just in case.
Turn you up though.
No.
Where are you on the list?
Can you play music at least?
Oh wow, you jumped ahead. Okay.
I jumped the what?
You started on like verse 2, I think.
I'm reading off of guitar tabs. To get the chords. So if I did miss something, I don't know the song at all. So I'm just sight reading whatever is there.
Okay.
So you tell me, I'll follow your lead on the verse 1, and then verse 2, I'll jump in with harmony or melody or counter melody if I can find it.
Thank you.
Sound good?
Cool. Yeah. So I'll start on your C sharp minor. We'll go from there. Woo-hoo! Was that it?
That good? I'm playing an A minor, so I just transposed to C sharp.
Okay.
Is that...
Well, hit me with the first chord and I'll go from there. Counting days since my love has been lost on me. Leave if you don't want to be here. And every breath that I've been taking seems. Ah, fuck. See, I got distracted by some crying about it.
Give me a hot second. I'm going to turn you up so I can...
Okay. clearly.
Did you read the rules in the chat? Whoever's talking near the stage, that's not allowed. Private conversations can be had in private rooms. Cards can be played in the card room. If you're not singing, you're not supposed to be talking. Respect the stage.
Alright, so we're going to try again from the top.
Sounds good to me. I just cranked you up and turned everyone else down so I can just hear you.
Yeah, I only have...
I might just take my headphone.
I have Roaring and Rogue on 69. Everybody else is on 0. Just for this lobby. Special. Just for this one time, y'all.
Alright, I guess from the top then. I'm so waiting for a chord to be played.
did you think cut out, Rogue? We're not hearing anything.
Hi.
Can you hear me?
Welcome back.
Hey, we can hear you now.
Oh, yes! Fuck yes! I glitched my phone, so I don't have to hold my toe on it.
Nice! Woohoo!
I'm just not going to touch anything. I'm not going to move. I'm just going to leave it like this. Okay.
Okay. Counting days since my love up and lost on me. You're going fast. And every breath that I've been taking since you left feels lost on me. Wouldn't you? I've been holding on to hope that you'll come back when you can find some peace. Cause every word that I've heard spoken since you left feels like a hollow street. I've been told to get you off my mind, but I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my Lord, I need you by my side. There must be something in the water. As every day it's getting colder. And if only I could hold you, you'd keep my head from going under.
You got it. I figured you were locked in there.
Maybe I'm just being blind by the brighter side of what we had because it's over. There must be something in the tide. I've been told to get you off my mind. I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my Lord, I need you by my side.
There must be something in the water. Cause every day it's getting colder. And if I only could hold you, you'd keep my head from going under.
My voice gave up there. Your love I'm lost in. Tired of being so. Your love I'm lost in. Even though I'm nothing to you now. Even though I'm nothing to there must be something in the water. Cause every day it's getting colder. And if only I could hold you, you'd keep my head from going under. There must be something in the water. And every day it's getting colder. And if only I could hold you, you'd keep my head from going under. I would blow y'all's like ears out and do the creamy parts, but
were you playing push to talk?
No.
Oh, because you kept cutting out and I was like trying to like let you follow.
Yeah, I kept moving in and away from my microphone.
No problem.
That was beautiful.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
It was absolutely gorgeous
though. I also think Oh. Well, I'll give you a sample, but you gotta turn me down a lot. My turn down is it safe? Okay.
You can do whatever you want.
And prepare for my landlord to yell at me.
What time is it by you?
Well, it's not that. It's an off day, so I don't know if they wanted to sleep in or not.
Whatever. They can chill.
Let's see, where is it?
I mean, it's afternoon.
All right. Oh my Lord,
April
my
underscore Lord, day NTSHOOT me there says play my song.
There must be something over. Every day it's getting worse. And if only I could hold ya. How much of that went through though? Did I cut out? Did I explode?
You did cut out some, but oh my gosh. You need to figure out push to talk. 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 You need to figure out push to talk.
And if only I could hold ya, you'd keep my head under.
Okay, I can do before you go. And that one, I can hold my own. So even if you cut out, I'm going to keep going.
I don't know
if you would
song.
Like to do that. Okay, hold on.
I'm feeling embarrassed, so I'm going to get away from the stage.
Why do you feel embarrassed? First off, I can't even see the stage because the only thing I see right now is a purple box that shows your volume up and my screen glitched, so my push to talk is permanently held down. So I don't have to use my toe. So that's all I see right now. So if I look like a complete blooming idiot, I look like a complete blooming idiot. I don't care.
Get up on stage, Roaring. You're in the audience.
I am in the audience.
He can be like Elvis or whoever, or Johnny Cash, walk through everybody. Walk through everybody and everybody's walking over him.
Another wayside. Oh, you want to do hurt?
Like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, and I was just kidding myself. Or every moment I start to replace. Because now that they're gone, all I hear are the words that I needed to say.
Oh, by the way, Wiggle.
You heard under the surface.
Wiggle so you don't get kicked. Wiggle every 5 minutes.
Running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So, before you go, was there something I could have said?
Because we how your mind can make you feel so worthless. Before you go.
That's what you need to learn how to sing.
Damn.
But it's so fast, though.
Yeah, it is fast. But honestly, it's better because I don't have enough time to get nervous.
Hey, Kaylin, jump in here. Yeah, we got 4 spots available. April, don't shoot me there, has requested, I want to hear when you say nothing at all.
Damn it, but because I wiggled, it's no longer glitched and I have to hold it with my
children. Oh, no! Well, you would have got kicked out of the lobby for not wiggling anyway.
When you say nothing at all.
Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all, is one of the lyrics of that song.
Alison Krauss.
Heyman, come on in here if you want to enjoy some music. Oh.
Ooh, that's a high key.
Can we, April?
It's Vanessa. Amazing high. Oh. Before you go.
I think they did it in the key of D. Oh, no, E flat. What? There's no way this is E flat. Is it?
My favorite key is A minor.
Ooh, that's a good key.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on.
I know that voice.
Who has popped in? Because you're loud, and the only reason you'd be loud is if I like your voice.
Taman Graveyard, Ooh. AKA Duckburg.
Oh, well, hello, Duckburg.
Hi, how are you today?
I'm good. I think the original key is actually E flat for Before You Go. But what song do you want to do?
I'm thinking. Do you want to cheese out and go and do Hurt?
Hurt chords. So you want to know the funny thing? The first time I played it was for Collide's Lobby.
Hurt myself every day.
Are you doing it in A minor then, I'm guessing? Because it's your favorite?
Pretty sure that's the cash, yeah. I think the only thing I am sad about is there's like a slight delay in the piano and the vocals, and I hear that, and it bothers
And it drives you the fuck nuts. Yes, I know.
I don't know how it sounds to everybody else, but the piano hits too fast.
Yeah.
I think so. I think the way that I did it is I think there's like a 1.5 second delay. So as long as you are confident and holding your own and can hold that and not wait for me, I think I can figure out how to make it sound like we're together.
Oh, interesting.
I think. I try to.
That's fucking teamwork.
What's a better idea?
My better idea is you record your playing and then send it to me, and then I'll record my vocals, and then we'll send it to Collide, and then Collide can just, like, cheese out about it.
I could what?
I think this is a wonderful idea.
What?
I think we should definitely do a collab session and record our shit and send it to each other, and then, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm totally down for this.
Yes.
Okay. Having said that, I will add you through Kalai's Discord, because now that I have actually talked to you, I don't want to just like cheese out and like add you when I figured out you were a musician.
Yeah.
I mean, I say yes. all of y'all musicians should acquaint yourselves with each other, because y'all are all potential Kalai Duckscope, unbelievably new talented stage band members. Y'all are my cunts.
see if I still feel. I focus on the pain. The only thing that's real. The needle tears a world. You're try to kill it all away. Sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I wear this crown of thorns upon my life. Like, I got lost. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I'm lost as hell.
You sing wherever you want. I don't mm-hmm. care. I'll figure it out.
The stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I'm still right here. What have I become? Everyone I know goes away in the end, and you could have it. My empire of dirt, I will let you. Could start again a million miles away. I would keep myself, I would find a way.
Yes. Beautiful. Thank you, Roaring. Thank you, Rogue.
That was absolutely awesome.
Ooh. That was so good. Let me tell y'all, I know how technically difficult that is to pull off, like, with the timing and the internet and the fucking ping and the lag and the whatever the fuck. So thanks for bearing with, because that was amazing.
Was it at least together? Like, was it in time?
Not at first, but there at the end, it got really fucking awesome. But also, I know nothing about music, so you probably know better than I do. To me, it all sounded good. To you, I know you're like a nitpicker. You're going to be like, oh, it wasn't this and that and the other, but hey, to my ears, I enjoyed the shit out of it. You know? My ear holes also received pleasure. Because
first time go I ahead. Saw this, I was like, they need to make a karaoke room here.
Yeah. Oh,
eat your bash.
Hey, Rogue. I got a project for you if you're willing to try to learn it.
What's up?
The song is called When I'm Down by Chris Cornell.
Hold up. I'm writing it in so I remember it.
Do either one of you know the, what was it?
That?
The When You Say Nothing at All?
I don't know that song. I don't really listen to country. Say
yes.
Say something I'm
non-mine. Do it. Do it, please. Non-mine? Not mine? What?
You know that TikTok that's gone viral with the two people, like one guy's like, they are sitting in the mirror. Fucking pub song.
That sounds like that one song, though. I am sitting on the corner and in a bada bada bada. She is in a nana hana and her hair has gotten wet.
And he only fills it halfway. I can do both parts.
That's from back in the day, yo. That's an old school song.
My microphone.
See, I was going to say, the only... The song when I think of with those chord progressions is like from Fall Out Boy. Some legends are told, some... Yeah, that one.
But did they steal that riff? Because that's from a song from back in the day.
What say you now?
Tom's Dinner. Tom's Dinah? Not country. What? Is that the name of a song?
My usual way. Give my breath, knowing what you're wanting me to say.
Hey, Loso.
Love you.
Hey, y'all.
Loso can sing too, y'all. What songs do you sing, Loso?
All right, well, come on up.
I know Loso.
Do you guys want to say something?
Hey, what's up?
You know, it's an A minor. A bitch was actually singing already. I had my microphone and everything out.
It's your favorite key, Roaring.
Yeah, what song? What is it?
Say Something is an A minor.
Oh, hell yeah. Let me pull the lyrics up. Oh my god, I actually have to hold on Google search. Say Something, I'm giving up on your lyrics right now.
Baby. Who's in Vegas? Tom's Diner. Oh yeah, that's the do 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 do.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
I'm gonna try to jump in with you, whatever.
And I'll be the one if you want me to.
Oh, I love this song.
Can you put it on push to talk? Is there any way you can do it on push to talk on your end? Like, just hold it down the entire time. Yeah. Because I feel like that's part of the delay.
Oh, hell, fuck, shit. How about I turn up my sensitivity? Could I turn up my sensitivity? Would that work?
I don't think so, because it's waiting to hear you, and then it transmits it.
Okay, one second.
If you're on a computer, you're going to just have to hold your mouse on the entire time.
I can set it to...
Look, you could also set a different keybind for this lobby, like a space bar. Instead of your T button, that way you could rest something on your space bar. Because there's no killing in this lounge, you know?
All right, I got it.
Okay, you want to push to talk now? Silence.
So it doesn't work when I tab out to look at the lyrics. That's awesome.
Ah, frick. Do you have a phone and a computer? Because I have you on one, and then I have lyrics on another. I know, we had to do some crazy shenanigans to get this to work.
What if you review the lyrics real quick before y'all start it? Just kind of peruse it.
Or do split screen or split window.
I got a phone. It'll be fine. I got to get comfortable over here now. Fucking hell. No, I was saying that like my brain has too many songs in my head. So if I even catch one note in my brain that's familiar to something else, I'm going to jump songs like a goldfish.
So it's okay. Do a mixtape. Do a mixtape.
Yeah. Right? Do a mashup. I fucking love mashups.
I love that.
I do mashups all the time.
My brain loves those.
Okay, so how about we all just jump in with something when someone finishes a chorus or something?
How do we pick an order? Do we like move around?
I'm just all right. So here's the thing: I'm gonna keep the same chord progression. And if you find a song that relates to that chord progression that reminds you of, just jump in singing.
Oh my god, that's one of my favorite things that somebody I know does. I love that. Bagel rabbit playing violin in space while being a rabbit.
Okay.
I love doing that too.
I'm just going to sing with you when I can, so I'll follow your lead.
That's fine. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Something I'm giving up on you, and I am feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love, just starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you.
something I'm giving up on you. Say something.
Yes.
Yes.
That was so good. You guys make me so happy.
That was beautiful. Yeah. Thank you.
Lauren, we're definitely gonna like. I'm gonna record shit and send.
Y'all
it
made
to
me
you
cry. And tell you what, that was so, wait, yeah, that was really good in together, y'all. And trust me, that was fucking hard to get, like, four of y'all
wait,
together.
Were we actually, like, together?
I mean, you know.
That was close enough.
Hey, it sounded pleasant to my ears, okay? Let's just say that. I don't know how together it is, because I'm not musically talented. Y'all are. But, you know, I loved it.
Yay! Happy laps.
Yes, y'all. It was fun to ad lib too.
Yeah, I like that,
dude.
I think y'all need
loved
to,
it, Loso.
Y'all need to not worry so much about being together and just like just fucking all ad lib and shit, because you know it's more fun and less pressure.
I'm gonna say, and if you're singing harmony, especially if you're ad libbing and singing harmony, harmonies can come at delays and at syncopations that the melody cannot. So it's almost better
down.
If you do your own shit. Dude, it sounded so fucking good.
By the way, I've been highlighting these and saving them in a... I've got like a playlist on my channel that's just for these lounges. Yay. So if y'all want to go back and listen
oh
to these.
Oh my god, can you do some Evanescence?
Sure.
Oh, my immortal?
Don't cut me if you let me hear. Don't lie to me. Wait, well, I forgot the words. I need to fill up the words. Hold on.
No.
I want some Evanescence. I've been in that mood.
I want Evanescence. I love My Immortal. I'm so tired of being
here. Oh my
God. I'm trapped inside all my childish fear. And if you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave. Because your presence still lingers here. It won't leave me alone.
Letting you down into my core. I like that song. I need to listen to that song again. I've been in the mood.
Voice.
I'd love to hear Rizux do What the Fuck Is Lady Like.
What?
There's a song called What the Fuck Is Lady Like by a female rock star chick. Yeah. Actually, Loso, you could do it. You could do it justice too.
I want to end it.
Yeah, Loso got some pipes.
Yeah, have you heard that song, Loso? What the Fuck Is Lady Like?
No, I never heard of it.
Like,
no.
YouTube it or whatever. And...
No.
Okay, hold on. You said, wait, send me the name of it.
Actually,
so I can make sure I'm
you know
texting.
What? Let me just, I'll Google it for you and then I'll send you a link.
Okay.
Because I know
okay.
who it is supposed to
I'm
be anyway. Here. You know what I mean?
Well, I have to practice a different song for my brother, so you know what? I definitely will, you know, if I need to. And a bitch is smoking, so don't mind me, y'all.
Let's go.
Oh, that's, hey, look, this is why this is a good lounge, because it's good for a lounge, right? You know?
No, fine. Yeah, it's a change from the regular.
All right, I sent you a YouTube.
Okay.
I need.
What?
What the flock?
I think your push to talk cut out.
Can you hear me?
Hey, Phantom, Thief Gamer, welcome. I just heard you say, I need,
Phantom
and then you cut out.
Has entered the lobby.
Oh, are you here too? What?
What? No, that was me.
Oh. Oh, hey, don't forget to wiggle, y'all's musicians. You have to wiggle every 5 minutes or you get kicked out.
Can somebody wiggle for me? Can somebody wiggle me for me?
I mean, I'm wiggling
for
you.
Wiggle me?
I'm going to wiggle it just a little bit. I want to see you wiggle it. Oh, no! Roaring has shit internet. They'll be right
wiggle,
back.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
I mean, not roaring. Sorry. Hey.
There
Phantom.
Needs to be like a Sinatra version of fucking E-Girls Are Ruining My Life. Fuck me like you hate me, but you ain't me. Loki wanna date me when you fuck me.
Actually, if you the lobby music that's here roaring, if you turn on the music for this lobby, it has like that. It's like there's a few songs that rotates, but there's one of them that's a very like a, you know.
You're talking about doing some like Richard Cheese type stuff.
Yeah,
not Richard Cheese kind of stuff. Yeah.
Teen Spirit, right?
It's a good song.
Mulatto, an albino,
a mosquito, my libido,
yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, that shit's fun. I like that song.
Welcome back, Rogue.
It's a good song.
Are we doing John Legend?
No,
doing John
start
Legend?
Start from the beginning, and do All of Me.
Oh, I will.
Oh damn!
What the fuck
heard,
is May like? It's a good song.
Yeah, that's one. That's the one that I sent you. I think you'd be good on
she
that
said,
one.
He said, "Lady Mac can do the what the fuck they want to do."
What the
yes,
fuck?
It's a good song.
Okay, let me see if I can do.
It's like it's like one of those songs that you play like you fuck this. I'ma go, I'ma get up and go. Fuck this motherfucker.
Loso.
Shit, now I wanna hear Loso do some Nina Simone.
Hell yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, who knows feeling good?
It does. I'm saving it to my my playlist. Hold on, because it's really good.
Let me see if I can find the project files for feeling good. I'll send you just the guitar part if you want it.
You're welcome saying you'll in. Play the guitar for me?
Nah.
I already have I have two covers of feeling Nibia? Good. Like, I'm just trying to see if I find the files. Or if I fucking mixed them out
follow.
And deleted the source.
We're having a music lounge.
So I'm a hooligan and I don't really care. That's the problem. I don't know how to mix. How do I mix? How do I do good? How do I be good? Someone tell me. Please?
I mean, I don't.
I wonder why my game was glitching out, and I was running the opposite direction of where I was touching, and then I realized
oh,
that
let's
I
turn
had
that back up.
The touchscreen on instead of joystick, which is always in the same corner. So I was like, "Why am I running to the left? I'm not pushing to the left."
Open.
Oh my god, there's not a joystick there.
That's what she said.
I'm special.
I'm
special.
Good.
I meant about the joystick not being there.
Good. Oh, I know exactly what you meant, honey. I got you. Honey, you've seen my posts in your Discord. You know where I lie on that scale.
Which one is this?
And I'm feeling good.
Yeah, let's have a feeling good off
yes!
with
wait,
Loso, Loso Roaring, Rizux, and Rogue. I wanna hear a feeling off good or feeling
wait,
good
what
off.
What's going on?
What happened?
Wait, could y'all hear my headphones?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yeah, that was my recording. So it's technically not gonna get you struck with anything. The man said no, we just sell lemonade. But it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass? I'm not feeling the energy to play it right now though.
I got 3 minutes of Duck Song going. Anyway, next day, bum 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 bum. Duck walked up to a lemonade stand and he said to the man, run in the stand. Wait, y'all got 3 minute break because I got a Duck Song playing on my stream. Anything you say can't be heard right now because all it is, you can hear a Duck Song. And that's it. Hey, thank you, Cryptic Cult, for the 3 minute Duck Song.
Well, here, tell me how this sounds like if I need to turn it around.
Waddle, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 and up. Duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man, running the stand, hey, bum, 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 got any grapes?
Maybe you have to do push talk while you're playing.
That doesn't come through.
Lemonade's all we've ever sold.
Damn it.
Why not give it a go? How about no? Then he waddled away, waddle waddle.
Till the very next day, waddle waddle.
Till the very next day, bum 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 bum. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, got any grapes?" The man said, "No, if you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you in that fucking tree. I'll leave you all day stuck, because I told you, motherfucker, don't get too fucking close." Duck said, "Adios."
What the hell?
Waddle, waddle.
Screams.
Till the very next day, bum 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 bum.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
Hey, bum bum bum, got any glue? What? Got any glue? No, why would I? We're doing Michael Blade version of it.
Come on.
Got any grapes?
Bum 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 bum.
Aw, man, I gotta do B7s and shit, bro. Fuck.
Come on, Doc. Let's walk to the store.
I feel so you won't have to ask anymore. It's a new dawn. It's a new day.
So I walked to the store.
It's a new
life. He gave one to the duck, and the duck said, no thanks.
Am I blind? But you know what sounds good? I have way too many fucking cords.
Do you think this store...
Not cords,
tabs. Do you think this store
has any lemonade? And then he waddled away. Duck song is over.
Well, what's the next song y'all gonna sing?
I have no idea, but I don't care. I'm just having fun.
Sorry, I'm texting.
How dare you actually have a life outside of this?
I have a very, very small amount of a life outside of this. Let me have my moments.
I was just gonna say, I have no life outside of this, so I do not begrudge you anything.
What is this life
they
you speak of? What is this thing?
Made for each other.
Mm-hmm.
Only thinking of one another. Never thinking just for one second.
Ooh.
She would take a different. We don't want that. We don't want that. We don't want, oh no, we don't want that, we don't want that, we don't want, oh no,
cutting in
can't
and out,
go on without, break this up, where's my fucking push to talk shit, guy? Fuck, frick, eh.
Cocksucking motherfucking shit. Fuck, damn. Get it out.
Let me finish this text with a choice.
Da 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 da.
Da 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 da. The motherfucking DOWG. La da 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 da.
I tried so hard and got so far, and in the end it
doesn't even matter.
Fall
to lose it all,
and in the end it
doesn't even
matter.
'Cause nothing really matters to me. Mama, ooh, didn't mean to make you cry. Are y'all ready?
Ooh.
Y'all ready for some murdering, or do y'all want to sing some more?
Can y'all do Never Enough?
Ooh, Never Enough?
Yes. Do it.
Never
enough. Hello, Mother Flocker.
That song.
Let it fade. Yes. Never enough.
All right. I'm not going to play with this. I am going to put in the karaoke version in the background. That way it's in sync with me. And okay. I will be loud. So if you need to turn me down, turn me down, because I've been belting that song and I've been belting Show Yourself at the top of my lungs pretty much every day this week. I'm surprised I do not have a noise complaint.
It's okay. The song is inspirational. Go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah. I like the ending. It's so beautiful. I need it right now in my life.
Give me one second. Let me see if I can hook this up to my speaker.
Yes, do it, y'all. I'll be in the background, my microphone. I'm here too.
I'm trying to hold my breath.
There's a Discord. There is.
Yes, there is.
You can find our host on Collide Duck Scope at Twitch TV. We welcome anybody that. By we, I mean Collide.
Who are you talking to? Are you streaming? Are you online? Are you streaming?
No. Oh. Collide. Biscuit's asking where they can get your Discord.
Oh. I'm okay. The link. Yeah, do that in the chat.
I could be streaming.
You should be.
I know. You're not streaming.
You should stream this.
I'm very upset that you're not streaming. You're not streaming.
Fine, I'm streaming. Hold on.
Well, it's too late now.
Let's go.
What do you mean? It's not too late. We could do a whole another 30 minutes of this.
Hey, yo, by the way, I pulled up the tabs for Nancy Sinatra. Bang, baby, shut me down.
Oh, I love that song. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang.
I'm going to have to be at the mercy of Push to Talk then.
Oh, excuse me.
I'm going to be at the mercy of Push to Talk, though.
What do you even mean?
Well, if it cuts me out, it cuts me out, you know? I was 5 and he was 6. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang. He shot me down. Bang, bang. I hit the ground. Bang, bang. That awful sound. Bang, bang. My baby shot me down.
Yeah.
There's something so, like, I don't know, about that song. Ever since I heard it the first time ever.
Wait, you gotta do it faster.
Like, it's
do
amazing.
Do it faster.
Fuck. Damn you, fingers. Ah, screw it. I don't know the instrumental enough. Okay, fine. Faster.
A little bit, not too much. Okay.
Seasons came and changed the tide. I grew up, I called him mine. He would always laugh and say, remember when we used to play? Bang, bang, I shot you down. Bang, bang, you hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, I used to shoot you down.
Yeah.
All right, I have karaoke for Never Enough if you guys still want to hear it.
Yeah.
Please get on the stage, y'all, when y'all are singing.
Am I on the stage?
No.
Okay, I'm fine.
Here, I'm good. I'm good. I'll stand right here. Just like, I'll stand center stage like her, and you guys can pretend that you're in a movie with me. Can you hear that?
Yeah, we can hear the music. That's going to probably get DMCA'd.
Maybe, yeah.
It's just a karaoke.
Yeah.
Or Never Enough, and I'm going to sing the shit over it.
Hopefully it won't get
I'm
muted.
Trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me. Getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough.
Yes.
Yeah.
You have such a beautiful voice, but your phone can't handle it. It was peaking out at times, but hey, that's only because the notes you were hitting were just like, what the fucking fuck?
I don't have a microphone, so it's either.
No, I know, I know. I know you're working with your phone, and I understand that, so I appreciate it.
I very, very much want to get like a fucking good compressor microphone. Like, holy fuck.
Mm-hmm.
So I can do my upper range grit stuff. Like, seriously, Audio Slave, cool. I got that on lockdown.
So cool.
Soundgarden, lockdown.
Cool.
Boots Capaldi, lockdown. Yeah. Nothing that can actually capture it properly.
Never, sucks. Never.
I was like, I wanted to jump in with you, but I didn't want to like fuck up any parts. I was like, let me see if I could just give you some backup.
I think y'all did great. I loved that.
It sounded so freaking good.
I love that. I love like the just the, you know, it's like like back in the day when people would just stand around and beatbox or rap together and stuff. You know, it's like a. Just you know, everybody jumping in and vibing on it.
Yes, it's basically we were doing a little acapella with just a little bit of instrumentals in the background. It'd be fun. Do y'all do these often?
I just started doing these a couple weeks ago, and I'm trying to get more and more. I'm trying to get lots of musicians. If you're in my Discord, I'll give you musician status, Loso. I think I already did, didn't I?
Well, I'm in your Discord, but I never knew about the...
Well, I just started it. I've only had, like, this is, like, the third one, fourth, maybe. First, I had Dairy alone. Then I had Dairy and Rogue. And then just a couple days ago, I had Dairy solo again, I think. And now I've got you and...
at some point.
Oh, yeah.
You had me the other day, remember?
Yeah. It's I don't sleep and it all blurs together.
Kawhi just likes having all of us.
You know what? That's a vibe.
I'm also trying to like I'm trying to get it like the Blues Brothers, where I've got like you know band members all over the world.
Il Nana.
Oh, I need to add her.
Il Nana.
I seen trouble all my days.
He seen some trouble.
His days. I bid farewell to old Kentucky, the place where he was born and raised.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Tell me why.
I never want to hear you say.
You know what? I feel attacked, actually, Loso. You know I have that song. And it's Saturday. It's a lot of Saturday.
It's okay. Like,
wait a second.
I was
is
like,
it that one?
It's, I think
yes,
it's...
I want it that way.
Yeah.
Am I your fire?
I've been playing around with my other ranges to see where I can go into. So I can I told you before I could go high, but I've been trying to work with a little bit more lower toned and trying to go into like
I voices. Can't hear you, Loso. So you got something in your background that's like way louder than you.
It's a party.
Oh, I know, I'm sorry.
They say 15 tons. What do you get? Another day older and you're deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to a company store.
Do you know David Allan Coe's Hot, Wet, Tight, Bald Pussy?
I know a thing or two about bald pussy. What's up?
I want to hear y'all sing that one.
I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I don't know the fucking song. I'm so sad. I like that song too.
Breaking water goblets, but it's phone instead.
Are we doing the Disturbed Simon and Garfunkel cover? I got that one.
If we do Disturbed... Yes.
Darkness, my old friend. Hey, yo, I got a Billie Eilish cover out.
Meh. I don't know, but I'm honestly not mad about it.
I don't. I don't want to get
Warren. What is your actual DMCA. Range?
Ooh.
Well, the problem with that is SingScope likes to not pick up my lower notes on my phone, but my highest note on a good day is a C6.
Holy shit!
Yeah, so it's like hold on.
But I'd have to use background tracks. At peak, I had a half step shy of a 5-octave range at peak.
I think I do have a 5 or 6 octave spread. No, it's not a 6 because I don't have the full octave.
I was going to say, for women, there's only one famous singer I know that was recorded having a 5-octave range, and I was a half step shy, and that was on a good day. Now I can easily hit 4.5. I have to work up to my higher register again because I used to sing opera, but my range is like a tenor alto soprano.
I have no training whatsoever.
I've been playing piano since I was like 5.
And I wish
since I was 3.
I had a piano when I was 5 and I sold it. Bastards. 33.
The only reason my piano did not get sold is because the piano that was given to my parents was an old upright piano that had original ivory keys, and my parents, trying to be the nice parents, were like, hey, let's get new keys that actually play because the chipped ivory keys don't do shit and they stick together because they're like almost 70 something years old. So
hey,
the guy replaced them and then he took the ivory keys with him.
Hey, yo, Rogue, check your DMs real quick.
I got you.
Welcome in.
Do I start drooling now or do I start drooling later?
I think my low note bottom side is like,
Hey, Dr. Jen.
Hello.
At some point, the notes don't become musical anymore.
I am.
Okay, Loso, I think I solved the problem. You didn't have good egg status. You had musician status, but not good egg. So you weren't seeing anything. Now you should be able to see the tags for musicians. And yeah, you're a musician.
I guess I kinda locked the way and all the pain. Day, please. In the nightfall.
Oh.
And you're not here.
And nightfall, and you're not here to get me through. I let my guard down.
Keep it up. I gotta
stop. What?
No, keep it up. I'm gonna try to.
Yeah, keep going, Loso.
I think I'm done. Y'all continue it.
When you pull the rock, I
was kind of you. Add your tones to it. It'd be fun.
Nope.
Let's play music on this jukebox. I'm done listening to these guys.
I got smoked too.
No, we can't really.
Speaking of, I need to say that. Be back. Oh, man, I'm streaming. I can't just leave. Yeah, I can. Fuck it. Ain't nobody watching. Oh, damn. Hammy's here. Hammy, my friend. Oh, fuck. What?
Well, is Hammy here?
You did ask a question before.
Yeah, Hammy's hangout. He's just fucking subscribed to me. So, yay.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Hammy.
Guys, we're full of
Kalai question.
Slice and dice now.
Kalai, can we have a singing slice and dice?
Yeah, let's go play a singing slice and dice. Yeah.
Whatever song pops in their mind, and all of a sudden, when the singing stops, you know someone died.
Hi.
How about we'll do the jungle? In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the dicing starts tonight. In the jungle, the dicing jungle, the dicing starts tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the slicing starts tonight. A weem away, 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 a weem away.
I'm a cut a bitch. I'm gonna be like, I can't. I'm gonna be like, I came in like a wreck.
I'm so sad. I fucking hit default and broke everything. That was horrible.
Default on your goose duck game.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Some high notes.
All your audio is fucked up again. All right, I'll give you a minute to fix your shit, Roaring.
Well, I know you got some adjustments to make. Okay, you know what?
Yeah.
No.
I need water.
Yes.
Hydrate everybody, especially those that have been singing.
But it's not my artist.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Let me get some water.
That's a lot of liquids. You're going to need to pee-pee real soon.
Pee-pee real soon.
I think we had 16. Dirty,
let's go.
Everybody,
I try to close my eyes because it hurts so bad.
Is somebody taking a shower? I hear a shower.
It's raining. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Never mind. As long as it's raining, that's fine. I thought somebody was like in the shower.
I think that's a phenomenal idea.
I think that would be a great idea.
We're just gonna have some good, clean fun, y'all.
I need you to stop being so dirty. Get in the bath.
Oh, shit.
Yes. Bert, we spawned.
Turn playing games. I'ma be in this bar. Hope that y'all okay.
Hey.
I'll find out anybody's roles. Let me know.